This is Brian Hickey in Granite Bay reporting on that recent cell that passed over Placer, Nevada and El Dorado counties, triggering that emergency alert from the National Weather Service, has brought heavy rain to the area. Here at my house, I just spent the last couple of days clearing out my gutters, only to find them overflowing in the torrential rain that was coming down from that cell that passed over the area. The rain has let up for right now, but this is what it looked like a little while ago as gutters were overflowing. A little creek near our house that generally has no water in it was flowing quite rapidly here this evening for a short time as the runoff from this system passing over brought so much rain to the area. We're also hearing intermittent claps of thunder in the area. I've not seen any lightning, but can hear the thunder off in the distance as this cell continues to move out of the area now. Again, the rain letting up somewhat as I just checked the radar and can see that we are no longer under the heaviest part of it, but still getting some rains here in the area, and the gutters and area creek still swollen with water as the drainage systems around here work to clear that rain out. In Granite Bay, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.